I would love to be able to laugh at Americans who are butthurt to the point where they sign petitions to break up the union after an election in which the majority decided to go for a president they didn't like, and how stupid that is. But then again, I live in a country in which a woman can be murdered because her dying fetus can't be touched. So I really can't talk, can I?